Super Baby Mario here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokémon Colosseum. In the last part, we rematched the last two Cypher admins, and we unlocked the giant Pokéball door, as I kept calling it. I don't know why I kept calling it that, but anyways, we also got an email from Eagun here, and so we're coming here to see what it's about, and he gives us the Master Ball that I'm not going to use. But yeah, for those of you who have never played a Pokemon game before, first of all, do so now. And second of all, the Master Ball is the ultimate Pokeball. It will catch any Pokemon, and it will never fail. Ever. And you get one per game, generally. Unless you're extremely lucky with a lottery. But, yeah. Anyways, now we're coming back to Realgam Tower, and I'll just cut back to the giant Pokeball door. Alright, and here we are. We have opened the Pokeball door of giantness. I don't even know what I'm saying. Hi, email. Nice to see you. Alright, so he has identified 29 of the 48 shadow Pokemon in the entire game. So, yeah, he has put the new discoveries on our snag list. First of all, screw you, Stantler! Gar! Anyways, yeah, he has discovered Quilava, Croconaw, and Metagross. So, those have been put on our snag list, and yeah. So, this part of Realgam Tower has a bunch of random generic trainers that I will be fighting all of them, and they will be sped up. So, I'll just start the speed up here. As Mirror V would say, let the music play.
Thank you.
guess who?